everyone. Josh Matthews here in Green Bay, Wisconsin, where soon I'll be joined by Josh Montgomery. Josh is a lucky member of the WWE Universe who won two tickets to tonight's Monday Night Raw courtesy of Doritos Jacked, the bigger, bolder, thicker chip. Now, last week, WWE and Doritos asked members of the WWE Universe here in the Green Bay area to ask a WWE superstar one bold question.
Mr. Sandow, would you be willing to meet me in Green Bay, Wisconsin, and take this short one-page quiz to show everyone that you are the intellectual savior?
So Josh knows that he's won two tickets tonight's Monday Night Raw. However, he doesn't know that, one, in order to get those tickets, he has to ask Damien Sandow to take his quiz face-to-face. And two, Josh also has no idea that Damien Sandow has seen his YouTube video, and let's just say that Damien Sandow is very intrigued to meet Josh Montgomery. Hey, Josh.
Oh, Josh Matthews.
How are you?
Doing.
Good to see you. Congratulations.
Oh, thanks.
I got your two free tickets to tonight's Monday Night Raw.
Awesome.
They look good,
right?
Good seats right there. Here you go. Not so fast. So you came up with a quiz.
Yes.
And you think that Damien Sandow should take this quiz.
Yes.
It's one thing to ask Damien Sandow this bold question, this quiz on YouTube. It's another thing to ask him right to his face. This is the inside of the restaurant. This is where the superstars hang out during the day.
Oh, wow.
Prepare for Monday Night Raw.
Halt!
How are you?
Hey, nice to meet you.
Sure it is.
I understand you had a birthday recently. Happy birthday.
Thank you. I understand you have a question.
Yes, I do. It's a question for the unwashed masses of the WWE Universe. I have made a quiz here that I would like for you to take.
How bold of you. Actually, before we get started on this quiz, I have something to ask you. You know, me being the intellectual savior of the masses and everything, it's kind of what I do. Seeing as how we're in Green Bay, what is the official insect of the state of Wisconsin?
I'm going to say probably the mosquito, because there's a billion of them every summer.
Wrong. It is the European honeybee. Now, the fact that you even prepare a quiz for me, the intellectual savior of the masses, Mr. Money in the Bank, and the uncrowned world heavyweight champion, is bold in and of itself. May I suggest the next time you hand quizzes out, you learn a little bit more about the state that you live in. And I educated someone. How bold of me.
Damien Sandow, thank you very much. Josh, here are your two tickets to tonight's Monday Night Raw, courtesy of Doritos Jacked. Damien, thank you.
You're welcome.
Josh, thank you.
Thank you.
Until next time, everyone, be bold.